Hello and welcome to the exotic Sepang circuit, where a new Moto2 class race is about to start. There are some impressive crowds here today, despite the rain you can see coming down, a reminder that this is always a popular event. We are now coming from the starting grid, where everything seems ready. It's always difficult to predict the results of a Moto2 race, but the riders we're seeing right now definitely seem to be the favourites. The Sepang track is ready to welcome this latest edition of the Malaysian Grand Prix. Just a few moments to go until the riders battle away on track. Thank you. While we wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the Moto2 class final ranking. Judging from the riders' and mechanics' disappointment, they held very different expectations for this weekend. The best thing to do is move on from this poor result and concentrate on the next few races. We'll be right back.